The temple of Angkor Wat was decorated by the female dancer, it's called Apsara, 1850 with the 36 of the hill style. The Apsara, the female dancer, stood on the wall of the gallery, offering endless visual and spiritual enchantment. This graceful and beautiful female dancer delight all the visitors. They were created by the churning the ocean of milk. When we walk closer and look carefully, we'll see that every one of the celestial nymphs different.